Okay, we're at the test aisle with a Maddox built Orenda industrial engine. Take a look at that thing, it's beautiful. Six combustors, compressor case. We're running on gaseous propane today. The industrial Orenda, or OTF-3, is the industrial version of the Orenda Type 14, which you've seen. You and I have worked on several times over the past couple years. We've tested a few of them here. This is a very nicely redone industrial version of the fighter jet engine. It makes about 10,000 horsepower. We've got a large stock of parts for both the industrial and the aerospace version of this engine. The oil filter is a bit different on the industrial engine. Nicely done. Okay, we're going to back up so we can get better sound on the start of this 1950s turbojet derived industrial engine. So this is how far away we're going to be today. We're going to zoom in a bit for a better view, and I'm hoping that the sound of this recording will be improved over being so close right in the face of that raging machine. We'll give it a go. This engine has a starter generator in the nose, so we're using an electric start cart. It's got a Ford flathead 6 in there, which just barely generates enough electricity to feed the starter motor in that gray fairing inside the inlet bell mouth. Let's see if I can, there we go. Starter motor is inside there. And what you're looking at is the inlet guide vanes, which don't move, and just behind them is the first stage of the compressor, which you've seen in other videos start to move once we engage the starter. What we're hearing now is the electric pump, which is circulating liquid propane from the big white tank into the vaporizer. And so it's heating up the liquid, increasing the pressure in the white tank, and it's also, the vaporizer releases vaporous propane through that big silver shiny fuel line into the fuel valve, which acts like a throttle for the engine, which is controlled from the control room, which is just inside that gray door. Okay, we're a couple minutes away from starting. We'll start up and warm up the piston engine start cart, and then we will begin the start procedure. 75 meters behind the engine. And we can't smell, feel, or sense any heat back here. Ran well, and I didn't see it leak a single drop. Did you? It's a nice test run. For that shot, we were inside the building. Take a look at the turbine, winding down. the industrial engine, there are no accessories being driven except for the oil pump. So very little drag on the rotor. It'll take a long time to wind down as compared to an aircraft engine where you've got fuel pumps, generators, hydraulic pumps, oil pumps. Okay, from Jet Wash Alley, while the happy crew takes out the engine to deliver to the happy customer because it passed its test in flying colors, it's an Orenda industrial engine. Thanks for watching.